This is what every generation has been doing. The generation that has preceded us was thinking about us and making a better future. Our present was their future. What they have done. In 5,000 years, continuously, every generation, every father, every mother, every teacher, every priest is creating a better future. And the total result seems to be just the opposite. Two things happened. They destroyed their present. They sacrificed. They thought they are martyrs. They thought they are doing great service to humanity. They were doing great disservice because the time that was given to them, a gift of existence, they wasted. And they have not been able to create a better future. Those 5,000 years should become a lesson. My own understanding is, if you are living your present totally, out of this living will be born the next moment. You have taken care of the next moment by living this moment totally. Just think how logic can lead to foolish attitudes. The father is told that he has to sacrifice his life for the children. His father sacrificed his life for him. Neither he could live, nor he can live, nor his children are going to live, because they will be sacrificing their lives to their children. So everybody is sacrificing to somebody else. It's strange that who is going to live? My insistence is, live it, and out of your living experience, the future will be born. The future will be born. If your living moment is of tremendous beauty and ecstasy, but if you are sacrificing to your children's future, deep down you will be resentful because your life is being resentful. Because your life is being destroyed by these children. And these children will be resentful towards you. Because you were continuously bragging that you've sacrificed your life. And you will want that children should feel obliged to you. You would like your children to sacrifice their youth to your old age because you sacrifice. This is so stupid. My insistence is live it and out of your living experience, the future will be born. The future will be born.